المحتمين. I've never felt.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of.
Trinity has twice before.
You can stop them.
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Signal bells. I should take these out. patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Signal bells. I should take these out. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient. Break through that gate.
Now to fire. That did it.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle.
and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
Come on!
Is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Lara, you must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. In the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
now to take out that gate. Almost through. Just one more shot. Should balance the arm. Not holding water.
lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. slowly. Maybe I can use that to my advantage. Too high. Thank you. archers. We've got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. The way is clear.
Thank you. I Thank you.
Vase, made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the Prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.